These kids are going back to school looking good thanks to one local business. King Milan's Barbershop in St. Paul, Minnesota throws a Labor Day party every year, serving up barbecue with a side of school supplies, and best of all, free haircuts.
We start at 9 a.m. in the morning. It's five of us. We just go real hard and we get it done. We get done probably around 8:30 or 9 o'clock that evening. So we work a full day. We take lunch breaks one at a time and then we just get back to it. It runs pretty smooth.
Owner Milan Denny says it's his way of helping out his neighborhood. He says he grew up with a single mother in Indiana and knows how hard it can be for families to afford all the expenses that come with a new school year.
A lot of them are recipients of poverty. They need those backpacks and different resources that their parents may not be able to afford. Some parents, they can't afford it, but at the same time, it's beneficial to them because it's an extra expense that they don't have to have.
This year, Denny says he and his staff served 200 people. They may have been completely worn out by the end of the day, but that's not going to stop them from doing it again year after year.
Since I was a child, I always used to be the type to bring my grill out in the front. Even when I was a teenager, and play a little music and the neighbors could come by or whatever and eat. So I just had it in my heart to always kind of just give back. So as I got older, I just incorporated the things that I normally do and on a larger scale to help other people.
For InsideEdition.com, I'm Mara Montalbano.